It will be a bright Monday morning, December the 19th, 2016. Just as soon as the sun rises over these bushes. It is 7:19 a.m. The 920 local. Has whistled its way out of Fort Beer's yard on its way to work this morning. Right on the heels of the 127, which did not stop in Fort Beer's. That bottom block of tankers is going straight on through to 422. Running long push forward. Past the embryo. Winter Beach will be their first stop this morning. They will work all the way to Pineda, run around the train, and work back. Okay, that's it from MB236 on the Florida East Coast Mainline.